the Soderbergh film is so liminal that I think we don't even see, I don't even think we see a tree. I can't even recall seeing a tree in that Soderbergh
film. No, I don't think
it's
so.
It's completely set in liminal metropolis